Welcome to the great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And our topic today will be destiny and purpose. Welcome, follower of the path. Welcome, daily sacrificers. Welcome to this edition of the great Exodus series. Praise the Lord that he has brought you again towards me, that he has let us come together in unity again, to pray to him, to serve him, and to accept his new way, his path to Mount Zion. The Lord is saying that we have to come together in love, unity, and support. Because when now the seals are opened, the only way to survive that seal period, that seal tribulation, is to come together in love, unity, and support. And to stay outside of the world and outside of Babylon. Because the world and Babylon will be ruled by the Antichrist. And the Antichrist will force on you the mark. And if you refuse, you will die. So either you become a martyr in the world, or you walk with us that path to Mount Zion. The Lord has opened you that path. He has trained me for 10 years to bring forth to you right now, that we walk together that path in love, unity, and support. If you come together in societies of the host, in love, unity, and support, then you cannot fail, and the Lord can protect you and put you under his wings. This is your way how you will reach Mount Zion, the sixth seal, alive, and do not have to die a death of a martyr. This is your path. This is your God's plan of rescue for you. This is a way, a great exodus out of the world and out of Babylon, through the societies of the host, onto the path to Mount Zion. Praise the Lord for it. The Lord has sent me forth to gather you together on a restored altar, an altar that was already done in the old times. Read the book of Acts. You see that altar there, and it has a lot of glory. Miracles was done, wonders were performed, and the apostle had no problem with the followers. These were called the followers of the way, as you are now called the followers of the path to Mount Zion. The altar has to be restored to its former glory. Praise the Lord. God is calling you forth. Actually, what we call back into the future. Because through what was done before, it will be now performed again. But in a new way, as the Lord said, a new thing will be brought forth. Come together, gather the people in assemblies of love and righteousness, the societies of the rose. And there you can empower them. Become an elder, a state or national leader in your country. Become a follower of the path. Become a daily sacrificer. If you do not understand what I'm talking about, then watch the videos. We have a video about daily sacrifice. We have a video about societies of the rose. Everything is in our playlist. Just have a look. You can find it. And then watch them. The Lord will guide you. The Holy Spirit will guide you. Now it's the time for you to take your position. Now it's the time to come forward. The Lord has opened a door for you, so that you will be safe, that you can be collected in a safe place. But you can also establish a safe place for all the other Christians in your neighborhood. Come forward. Show your light for the Lord right now. Step onto the path. I want you to become more active. I want to see your questions at triplegrace55@gmail.com. I want to see that you sign up at the website, because there I can reach you through the notification in case of any urgency, in the case of any download from the Lord, I can reach you very quickly. So please, I want that every follower of the path will also sign up at the website triple-grace.com. The link is also in the description box below. So please sign up, become a member, and also sign up for the notification, so that I can reach you anytime. There might be an important video coming up. I can reach you to tell you. Just come for us now. Be active. Ask your question. After you have seen the videos, there must be a lot of questions. How do I establish a society of rules? How many people can come together? How do I perform it every day? How do I bring the people together daily? How do I prepare love meals? How do I do the daily sacrifice? What is a daily sacrifice? And so on and so on. Where are your questions? I want that you become active. This is not a channel for lukewarm Christians. This is a channel for the followers of the path who are very active and powerful and who are moving now in the name of the Father and in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. The Lord is moving you forward onto that path right now. Step forward now into your position. Become strong, become an elder. Become an elder for a society of the rose, or even a state or national leader in your country. Take your power, take your position right now. Step forward. Take up your destiny and your purpose and bring in as many people to righteousness as possible. Gather the saints, gather the harvest of the Lord. The Lord is sending you this way so that you can be rescued and that you can stay alive until the sixth seal, because the seals will be open right now and darkness will come. This is your way of safety, and the societies of the rose are your places of safety. So build them up. Do something. Do not sit anymore, but come forward. Become a true follower of the path and be active. Do a daily sacrifice of love every day. Lift up the needy, the nameless and faceless. Look for the Lazarus at your gates. Show forth the love of the Father daily in your neighborhood. Bring your people together in your society of the rose every day. Teach and train them, empower them, and send them out that they show their light. Ask your questions at triplegrace55@gmail.com. Come forward now, in Jesus' name I pray. The Lord is calling you forth onto this path because he wants that nobody will get perished. He does not want that you become a murderer. He wants that you stay alive and that you reach Mount Zion alive, and that you will be alive at the same time.